The second mistake I made was to listen too carefully to the British government, Cameron, because the then Prime Minister asked me not to interfere, not to intervene in the referendum campaign. It was a mistake not to intervene and not to interfere, because we would have been the only ones to destroy the lies which were circulated around. I was wrong to be silent at an important moment.